A Local 4 update. Warren's mayor has vetoed a city council vote against a proposed settlement on marijuana businesses. Mayor Jim Fouts vetoed a 5-2 council vote against the settlement. The deal would have approved 28 licenses for marijuana facilities and also settled lawsuits with 31 people over Warren's original license selection process. Council could vote to override the mayor's veto. Council meets again on December 8th.